Hello, and welcome to Lesson 9. In Lesson 9, I continue to talk about God's principles of wealth. You know, like I said, the God who placed the wealth on earth knows what man can do to get the wealth that he placed there. One of the principles, which I call the third principle of God's wealth, is that you must give to the poor. God requires that you give to the poor and the needy. The Bible talks about when people give to the poor, they are lending to the Lord. And the Bible says that God does not forget those who lend to him. What you lend to God will be returned back to you in multiple fold. So the third principle of wealth, according to the word of God, is giving to the poor. Locate the poor people in your environment. Locate the fatherless, the motherless, the orphans. Locate them. Locate those who don't have money, those who don't have what you have. Somebody need what you have. You may think that I don't have enough, but there is something you can give. There is somebody who doesn't have what you have. God wants you to give. That is why the Bible says in Luke chapter 6 verse 38, it says, "Give and it shall be given unto you, good measures, pressed down, shaken together and running over, shall men give to your bosom." So don't misunderstand the word of God. When you give, God will make men to give back to you. So when you give, it's not as if God will rain money down for you from heaven, no. But God will cause some other men to come and give back to you. That is the first thing God does. The second thing God does is that when you give, God gives you divine ideas, creative ideas that is going to give you wealth. So give to the poor. It is very, very important. Don't forget the poor in your planning, in your program, in your budgeting. And God will bless you for it. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next lesson to continue God's principles of wealth. Thank you.